Hello, everyone. Fran Charles with you on another edition of The Nine presented by the USGA. Let's keep it tight with another quick nine. We have defending U.S. Women's Open champ, Brittany Lang.
My lowest score ever is a 63, and that was in Arkansas. Actually, the week after I won Manulife Financial in Canada, my first win, and I shot 29 on the back nine. The last person to make me starstruck was Matthew Broderick. I met him, and it was pretty cool to meet him. He's a very nice guy, and he's the last person. Like, I marked my golf ball the same way with a blue BL and a blue line, and I always use my Texas ball marker when I play, but I mean, I don't think that I couldn't play if I didn't have them. It's just certain things that I do, so I don't think I have too many superstitions. My perfect golf foursome would be my husband, my dad, my brother, and myself. My favorite professional sports team is probably the Texas Rangers. I made my first hole-in-one when I was in my first golf tournament. I think I was like 10 or 11, first golf tournament ever. And it was very lucky. And it was a 7-iron from like 100 yards. And I was playing, it was like the Junior Club Championship, and it like hit on top of the bunker and went in, and that was my first one. One of the coolest things is I got to go to a Mets game and meet some of the players and coaches and be in the dugout and on the field and sit behind the home plate and watch. And I got to bring the trophy with me and take pictures, and that was very special. My favorite TV show is Friends. Oh, I love country music, all kinds. And my favorite country singer, I love Carrie Underwood, but I'm not picky, all kinds of country. One word to describe me, I'd say, is crazy.
Big thanks to Brittany. Always great to catch up with the defending champion. I'm Fran Charles. We'll see you next time.